City leaders unveiled what they want the city of Jackson to look like in the next decade. The plan is called Vision 2022. City officials in the Jackson metro area and business leaders are trying to transform the greater Jackson region into a place that attracts businesses, families, and tourists.
One of the things that I'm excited about is developing a lake. There's been a lot of talk about the lake over the last 30 years, but for the first time, all the key players in lake development are supporting a common plan.
Some other plans include building a bike trail, getting a trolley service, and developing a way to get local talent to stay here in Mississippi.